As the moon burned bright above, I furrowed my brow and held my hat against the wind. Sup, it's Allie. Welcome back to Splunky Editor Plus. I did remember to port over magic signs, but I decided we would just make a note of which level packs use magic signs and save them for that another day. Yes, that's right. Oh, I didn't mean to, like, start the actual game. I didn't know you could. I guess I should have realized. Bomb has died. That one. There you go. I meant to go in here. Alright. So, we cleared a bunch of these last time. We were going Ascent. But, you know, I feel like I need to give this one at least a college try. Let's see if we can't handle this. Okay. Okay. So far, so good. Oop, not quite. Ow, I died on that thing. Alright, just wanna take. Oh, he didn't quite jump. Running on top of these things can be a little bit of a trick. Ow. Smash traps. He does it there, Splunky Man. Oopsies, I really. Oops. There we go, now he's back. Had to die by some other means. I was doing better when I wasn't holding run. Good grief. Secret to Tall Smiles is to not panic and walk carefully. He didn't jump. Why? Come back, Smash Trap. I need you. Crap. Alright, hold on. Oops. Jeez. Why would he jump there? Good grief. He was standing on the block. He could really use it. Yeah, now we're just stuck. You definitely have to jump up there when the thing goes. Alright, well, try our best. Try our best. Let's jump when I stand on the block, please, guy. Oh, I just got annihilated that time. Ouch, I wasn't ready. It's fine. Don't worry about it. We'll be fine. Ow, I didn't mean to set it off just yet. Jeez, really? Don't be so sensitive, block. Alright, you're not safe right from the get-go. Sure, there's a way to do this. He just won't jump. Why? And now, whenever I go like this, yeah, it's. Yeah. Just end me. End me, guy. There we go. Let's see. If I jump like this. Whoop. Oh, so close. Almost got away with that. Hey, look, there's that fall damage. Okay. 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 Ah, come on, Splunky Man. Yep. I was just trying not to let my platforms fall. Yep. Come on now, come on. Better than this. We're better than this! Just say it until you believe it. Okay, okay. We're up. Can I get you out of the way? I mean, I can. Oopsies, that was not. That was not what I meant to do. I didn't quite process in my brain how I wanted to handle that, and then it all went wrong. Yeah, he was like. He didn't actually land on the thing. You could tell by his sprite that he was still kind of, like, airborne somehow. I don't like, my chances of success being dependent on whether the game registers him having landed. Well, that was an interesting outcome. Come on, man. Ugh, there's no hope. All those diamonds down there. What's up with that? Okay, let's lower this one down, lower it away, there we go, now can I get this one to come down too? I don't think I can, yeah, no, I need that other block here, ah, crime, I was hoping I wouldn't absolutely strictly need it, yeah, okay, woohoo, oh, well, alas. Those corners, man. These are all the reasons I hated Smash Traps. Just on full display. Okay. Okay, we're good. Just... Come on. Oh no, there's another one! Of course there is. Why wouldn't there be? That was a totally expected outcome, let's be honest. At least there are places you can take a moment to breathe, though. That's nice. Okay. So we know, as soon as we get up there, it's gonna be going. Go. Ah! You went too far, and now you die. Okay, so we need to not go all the way to the end of that bridge. It looks like from there we'll need to land on the platform, like I don't know if my mouse cursor is showing, but like right in the middle at the top of that column, right before the spikes, and then do a running jump over to the falling platforms on the right. I think that's what we need to do. Alright, I got squished, so no music. Ow. Music's back, hey! Okay, getting slightly better at this. Oopsies. Bring back the music. Okay. Oh, wait, no, that was fine. That was supposed to happen. This. Okay. Please control my character better. Maybe it'll be easier without the music. No. Ow. I stubbed my toe. And died immediately. Stubbed my toe for 10 damage. No, Spelunky guy, why? Okay. Up. We go. Up. We go. Up. Not too far, though. Ow. Seriously? You aren't as stupid as you look. Oh, am I supposed to go down? Okay, so we don't cross the spike pit then. Well, hey, they said I look stupid! Well, that's okay, I agree, I look stupid. I've never quite been comfortable with my looks, to be perfectly honest. Not especially ugly or anything, but I'm not exactly a catch, I would say. I don't really care about superficial things anyway, it's like, whatever. Man. First part. So far this first part's like, the actual trickiest bit. Okay. Go. Stop! Okay, but we do need to be ready to jump as soon as we get down there. Okay. We're getting there one step at a time, man. One step at a time. When you got a tough level like this, you need to really, like, get ready for it. Sometimes you gotta just learn the best way through. Dang it. Just give me a second. I had to adjust a little bit. I had to get comfy. I don't know how I keep getting fall damage in the lava. Man, they really broke whatever controlled fall damage in this program. No, Spelunky Man, you need to jump. You need to jump off the block. Just like that. Okay, so good. Get here, quickly. Not too quickly, get ready to jump. Oh, I was ready. Alright, if I stop on, like, the left side of the block... Hey, there's a girl down there. If I stop on the left side of that block, I'll have a little more time to react to that thing moving over to get me. Okay. Yeah, like that. Okay, so now we pop. Okay. Where do we go from here? I mean, it's obviously to the right, but we don't know what's coming necessarily. I tried to catch that ledge. What's with the piranhas? Looks like there's no way down to the bottom floor regardless. There's just no way to make that happen. Dough. Goofed it up again. Blocks. Stop it. Stop being so obtuse. Seriously, one of the nastiest statues in this game. I would probably hate them more if they appeared more frequently. You really have to put up with them for like 3 levels and then they're gone, which is nice. I'm talking in the main game, not like this crap. Oh right, I needed to jump off that thing. I was like, wait a minute, I missed a step here. Oopsie doopsie. If you're a real baller, you can like surf across them all the way. I don't recommend doing that. It's very not safe. Because they don't quite move the same speed you do. So you can't really run on top of them, and you can't really walk on top of them either. You have to do like this weird walk-run sort of dealio to get across and just stay on top of it. But don't get too close to the edges, because you'll get impaled and murdered. Ouch. Smash traps really are just awful. No. If I didn't have such confidence that we could handle this, I would probably give it up by now. But I think we can. We've been making progress, one step at a time. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Oh dear. Oh no. Well, ow. Go, 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 go. Stop. Leap gracefully. Twice. Don't fall in lava. I need to figure out what the next step is. I don't think it's piranhas, but I'm curious what the sign there says. Probably something insulting. Oh no. Well, we've done it now. No, I wasn't ready. Oh. Eh. And I don't know about you, dear viewer, but right today I'm just feeling like a bastion of patience. It's probably because I took a little bit of a break before recording. Like, I allowed myself some time after work to decompress. I haven't been able to do that lately because I've been so busy trying to catch up on things, but I think I finally have sunk enough time. Am caught up, so or even just slightly close. Oh, come on, man. So when I get to that next bit, I want to see. See what happens when we go over there. Crap, I did it wrong. Alright, well, let's. Sure. I was like, maybe I can do the surfing thing I was just talking about, but nah. I really need to be better. Do better! No! It's hard to tell when it's gonna spot you. Like, usually it waits until you're right up on top of the ledge. Don't ask me how I died there. I mean, it was a corner, obviously, but we didn't seem to do anything specifically different than normal, which is one of the reasons why I dislike Smash Traps. They're kinda inconsistent in when they get you. Like the collision point that determines when you've poked into a corner of them is very unreliable. Stop. Jump. Again. Don't fall in the lava. Okay, oh, darn it! I'm not even holding run and he still managed that. It's just hard to control your momentum in this game sometimes. Without, like, stopping. And you don't really have time to stop on platforms such as these. Like, I'm not sure you can even flip hang on one before it will fall. Oh yeah, I knew as soon as we had to jump off this block that it being inconsistent would be the most annoying part of this whole thing. It was like, I didn't land. It was just kind of hanging in midair. Stop, Spelunky Man, you need to land on the block. You need to stand on solid ground so you can jump. Ow. Don't stand in solid ground, stand on solid ground. Oh. No! Please work. See, what happened there? Who knows? Somehow ended up in the corner hitbox. Jump. That was weird. Magman forming inside the block there. I guess lava can still spawn Magma Men even. Oops, I needed to jump ahead of time. Lava can still spawn Magma Men even if there's a solid there. And we have seen like little glowing embers up here inside those things. Ah, we're screwed. Eh. Gonna see if I could ride that one back the other way. So if this is gonna be inconsistent, we can at least have like a backup plan. Oh, one time it does work. Okay, fine, we're fine, we're fine, we're fine, we're fine. Oh, seriously. I feel like that happened faster than it should have. Yeah, Jason. Stupid game. Haha, Jason, smash traps. You're doinked. You got doinked. You didn't think you did, but you did. How is this momentum like this?